And we're rolling. Hey y'all, it's She the Writer. I hope you can hear me. It's a real nice day out. I'm feeling great. I just had a bowl of super acai protein antioxidant bowl of super vegan something. Really good. Anyway, not much to share today. I have a lot of work to do. I'm doing something for a second job, and then I have to write my screenplay about a ghost in a bookstore. But anyway, maybe you can hear me better now. Maybe. I don't know. I recently heard something by Lisa Nichols that I just feel like I am absolutely compelled to share. So don't credit me on this. This comes from Miss Lisa. But it's just a great message for those of you out there who are like, why don't people get what I'm doing? Why don't they get my work? I'm working so hard. I've been communicating the same thing. Why don't they get it? Why don't they get it? Let me tell you, they won't get it, honey. They're not gonna get it. They will not get it. They don't get it. They won't get it. They won't get it. They will not get it. And the reason that they don't get it is because God gave your vision to you, not to them. He gave it to you. Again, that's Miss Lisa, that's not me. But the problem is not with you, the problem is not with them, the problem is not with your vision. There's no problem. God gave it to you. If he wanted them to understand your vision and your book and your story and your psychological thriller or couture or whatever you're writing about that you feel like it's not jiving with your peeps, okay? It's because God put it in you. He didn't put it in them. It's not for them. It's yours. It's yours. It's for you. That's why. That's all. My battery's low. Thanks for watching. You can support me on Patreon, patreon.com/shethewriter. Supporting me on Patreon, especially in the early stages, makes you cooler than an alligator in sunglasses. And when I reach 300 backers, it will enable me to package up and give you for free, of course, my guide for how to draft a novel in 8 steps. And that's about it. Share with your friends so they know how cool you are. Thanks a lot. It's all connected, my friends.